This is a Gore Orphanage bridge over the river down by the park. Here the kids got spray paint all over this bridge, making it really look bad. It didn't used to look like this. It's kind of disgusting. I could go down there and repaint it, but you know what happened? They just paint it right back up. So, anyway. Okay, here we got the Dean Road Bridge. It was built in 1889, rebuilt in 2014. It's a wood deck and pretty crazy. All the wood deck is just 2x4s on edge nailed together. But they did a beautiful job. Vermillion River, she sure is flowing today. This is Staff Sergeant James P. Hunter Memorial Bridge, which is Route 113. That's westbound, going over the Vermillion River. This is the Garfield Road Bridge going over the Vermillion River. This is a train trestle built in the 1800s. And Wakeman going over the Vermillion River, which they turned into the Buckeye Trail, and you can walk across there. This is Route 20 going over the Vermillion River. You can see the dam in the background. It is really flowing. Vermillion River, she is flowing today. This is the Route 60 bridge, southbound, going over the Vermillion River. Look how big them steel beams are, crazy. I wanted to mention this line of rock that's running around about halfway down that tall wall right there. I don't know, something happened back a couple million years ago, and laid down like a 4-inch sediment that turned into sandstone or whatever. It's crazy. This is the Mason Road Bridge. This is Norfolk Southern Railroad hauling nothing but coal, headed to Sandusky for the power plant.
Train full of coal.
There you go, Joe Biden. Okay, here we are. This is the end of the river where she runs into Lake Erie. Very windy today and nasty out. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. This is my town and the bridges in Vermillion, Ohio. Hope you enjoyed it. If you like what you see, subscriptions are free. Please subscribe. Like, comment, ring my bell. I'll answer all of them comments. Thank you.
On a windy day.